Coloring Dinosaurs. Triceratops. The Triceratops are 8 to 9 meters long and 3 to 4 meters tall and weigh 6 to 12 tons. Triceratops lived in the late Cretaceous period and was the first dinosaur found in North America. The main feature of this dinosaur is its three horns on its face. Forehead has two horns and nose has one horn. And a frill runs from head to neck. Including this, the length of the hair reached 2 meters. It was the largest and heaviest of the herbivore Ceratopia, and was one of the most common dinosaurs at the time, living in herds ate leaves and fruit. Brachiosaurus. The Brachiosaurus is 25 meters long, 18 meters tall, and weighs 80 tons. Brachiosaurus is a herbivorous dinosaur that inhabits East Africa and Western North America, presumably in the late Cretaceous period during the late Jurassic period. It means arm lizard and the front leg is longer than the hind leg. The Brachiosaurus was one of the heaviest dinosaurs, with a gentle personality and consuming nearly 2 tons of leaves per day to maintain its huge body. The Brachiosaurus had a small jaw and thin teeth that looked like a pitchfork, suitable for collecting and sweeping leaves. Stegosaurus. The Stegosaurus is 2.5 meters long, 1.2 meters tall, and weighs 78 kilograms. Stegosaurus are dinosaurs with thick hemispherical head bones that are about 7.6 centimeters thick. Although fossils were first discovered in the United States in 1898, and later found in lower parts of Canada, the dinosaurs lived in highlands such as the Rocky Mountains. Stegosaurus means ceiling, which is also known as the bushing eater because of its very thick head bones. Stegosaurus' thick and hard head bones were used to defeat the carnivorous dinosaurs, or because the male's head bones were thicker than the female's, so they might have battled for the females and to protect the powers. Ankylosaurus. The Ankylosaurus is 8 to 11 meters long, 3 meters tall, and weighs 6 tons. Ankylosaurus lived in the late Cretaceous period and was a herbivorous dinosaur found in North America. It is the largest of the armored dinosaurs. As a dinosaur with skeletons from head to tail, the name Ankylosaurus means converged lizard. The biggest feature of the Ankylosaurus, which belongs to the curved species, is that it has a large club at its tail end. He was about 8 to 11 meters tall and weighed about 6 tons, and ate a small plant with a parrot-like mouth. Gallimimus. Gallimimus is 4 to 6 meters long, 3 meters tall, and weighs 200 kilograms. Gallimimus lived in the late Cretaceous period and was an omnivorous dinosaur found in Mongolia. The name Gallimimus means a dinosaur resembling a chicken, which is 4 meters to 6 meters long and is the largest of the Ornithomimus species that resembles an ostrich. It has a long tail and its bones are so empty that it can run fast, and it eats insects, lizards, plants, and so on.